Howdy, 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 everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome to this kind of Reacty, Riffy thing. Looking at a Christian cringe compilation, because, well, I've got a second glance review in the works, so, well, let's ease ourselves into it, shall we? it's definitely a bit of a different video than what I'm used to doing, but we'll give it a shot. We'll see what happens. This could be a long one, but, you know, hey, I've done long videos. Why not? All right, so here we go. Hello? Oh, dear. Including things like saying fuck you and fuck me. Wait. Is he saying... Wait, seriously? This is a flat earther's fucker, isn't it? Wait, what? Where the hell is he getting this? Look at this guy. This guy's just like, oh, you dumb motherfucker. Wow. This guy's sitting there like, really? You. Oh. This guy is good. Oh. Ooh, wow. Yeah. Wow. No. We don't have to. It's like. Oh! Shit. Dude. Yeah, dude, don't harass him. Wow. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Where the fuck is the South Pole? Okay. Where? How much meth did you take, buddy? How much? What? Oh, wow. Good for you. That is demonstrably untrue. Dude, gravity doesn't work that way. Oh, really? What? Oh, God, it's alternate universe parental floss. Well, if you believe something that's demonstrably true, then yeah, you're not getting any booty. Really? Okay. Ah. Because you're an idiot! Speak your mind all you want, but you're still an idiot. Okay, I have to pause for a moment because, seriously, dude, what the fuck did you do? Because I'm pretty sure they did not shun you just because you believe the Earth is flat. It is demonstrably true that the Earth is round, you stupid fucker. If you keep going east and keep going east, get in a boat, get in a plane, go to the east, go across. Well, where am I across from here? I'm in Florida, so that would be. Well, let's just say across Europe, across Russia. If you want to go there, go, and then hop over that little strait there. I forget the name of it. Right back to Alaska, and then right the fuck back on down here to Florida. Hey, guess what? You've gone around the goddamn world in one direction. That's how it's done. And even then, isn't there? I don't have the name in front of me, but isn't there like some way you can check for yourself without having to? Oh, I don't know. Go up into space? Didn't some old ancient guy do that at one point? Like, yeah, the Earth is round. See, it's because of this, this, this. And it took some thousands of years later before we were able to fly up into goddamn space and be like, oh yeah, that old guy was right. It's 2018. How do we have people like this? They're growing. I'm not even 6 minutes in. I'm not even 6 minutes in. Yeah, you are. Wow. Because we are that small, you idiot. Oh, no. Oh, really? Okay, I've got to stop again because, okay, the whole curvature thing? Yeah, guess what? Because of that curvature? Okay, you're saying miles and miles away. Okay, sure. I've been on, I've been in a plane. I've been on a mountain. And if the Earth was as flat as you said it would, even from an airplane, I could see things like the Eiffel Tower or the Taj Mahal or just the whatever tower it is now in Chicago. Used to be the Sears Tower. I don't know what it is now. You would see all of that, even from an airplane. The fact that you can't should help prove, hey, this might be a little curved. And bear in mind, I mean, to get out of the atmosphere, you have to go, what, a good 5 or 10 miles straight up? Yeah. We are, on average, about 5 to 6 feet. It's like an ant looking up at us. That's the comparison here. Oh my God. But I'm gonna get through this. I'm gonna get through this. Okay. So to bring it back again because he just picked up something else in my brain here. I am at ground level, all right? I'm not, I can't see down to the damn Hardee's at the end of the road, all right? I know it's there. I cannot see it. Why? Well, partially because there are other buildings and trees in the way, but also because the earth is at a curvature and I'm at the lowest point I can possibly be. Now, if I were to shoot up, say, maybe a quarter of a mile, I could see that Hardee's. I might even be able to see the Hardee's in the next town. Or any other things. It's a matter of height, you dingbat! Oh no. Doesn't say anything what height. Sounds kinky. You're gonna stop there, okay. They're not that fast up there, are they? Thousands, okay. 1,000 mile an hour winds? Are you, really? I understand that it can be pretty, you know. No. I can't even go on that route because this other thing is banging in my head, and that thing is, you're going several hundred miles an hour when you're in an airplane. You stick your face out there, whatever comes and hits it is going to probably kill you. Because you were going several hundred miles an hour. Ah. God damn it. Ah. And you know, I'm acrophobic. You're probably not going to catch me on top of the Empire State Building, but I'm willing to bet those winds that could possibly come and knock your happy ass off and throw you to the road. Pretty sure they don't reach those speeds. Otherwise, nobody would be up there, and everybody would have been dead. Just a thought. Oh, no. What? 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 God. Okay, if there's no gravity, how is your happy ass sitting there lecturing YouTube about flat Earth? How? 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 I'm making my camera shake. How? How? Get your ass back to science class. Oh my God. What? 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 No. You fake one if it's so easy. If it's so easy, I want to see you fake one. I want to see you fake one. Satanism? Are you serious? Oh no. Proof. Do you know how gravity works? No, you don't, because you don't believe in it. Wow, this guy knows what's going on. This old guy. Oh, I love this guy. It's like, he's not even putting up with it. At least look on the camera, dude. Oh, no. Oh, no. Really? Okay, take me there. I will pay you money. Take me there. What? Really? It's that. You could still stake. You could still take that route over a round Earth, you stupid fuck. We think you're dumb for different reasons, dude. To make idiots like you look stupid. I don't know. It's like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh boy. I think he's calling him a child. I don't know that you don't know I don't know. I think the stupid is breaking him. Really? Oh my God. So we use machines to figure out and can keep track of where the fuck we are. So because we use electronics to mark our place in the sky, the Earth is flat? What? Okay, I'm done. I'm done. That's not even the entire video. I'm done. I can't take anymore. Cannot do it. Nope. Nope. We had a cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs here. Oh my God. Holy shit. This was labeled Christian Cringe Compilation? This is Flat Earth Cringe Compilation. Oh my fucking God. If you want to find it for yourself, I'll leave the link in the doobly-doo. It is published, this particular one I found, on, the link is in the doobly-doo. I don't even need to read out the channel name. Just, oh my fucking god. Thankfully, the writers and everybody of Second Glance are not this bat-fuck crazy. But holy shit, man. So that is it for this time. Thank you guys for watching. If you managed to make it to the end of this, thank you so much. By the time this is public and live and everything, I will be back on the road driving the trucks. No high heels because they would just be hell. I have hell in my regular shoes. What makes you think I would wear high heels? Anyway. And hopefully I will be able to find some time to produce more content for this channel as you like. Oh, boy. So with that, thank you very much for watching. Take care, everybody. And until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.